I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Riding on a tractor, lean all in my bladder. Cheated on my baby, you can't.
Myra Curl Professional Curl Machine. See, I'm so excited. Brand new, still in plastic, and no, they did not cut the cord. So that is an amazing, awesome find. We have this right here. Breast milk warmer and bottle warmer with auto shut off timer. And as you can see, it's still brand new sealed. Here's the tape. We have this. It was sealed, but I guess it must have fell off. But this is a cable modem and Wi-Fi router, brand new, still in the box. We have a laptop cooling station, dual fan compatible, exhaust vent, USB powered and portable, made from iWorld, wherever that is. Never heard of it. We have tons of Easter baskets. We have, sorry for the background noise, we have SureFit stretch furniture cover for a love seat. Have that. We have tons of these cards that are birthday cards, is what it says. We have a bicycle phone mount. We have a Razer Mamba Tournament Edition mouse. Supposed to change colors, and as you can see, it's still in there. We have a PMD personal microderm. It's still in the box. Some of the stuff is missing. They dumped it out, but we were able to get at least the machine. I have three of these juice packs from Mophie, I want to say it's called. Moto Mods. iPhone 6S, iPhone 6, and iPhone 7. We have a LED toilet nightlight. It changes colors. That's funny. We have a digital LCD screen activity tracker watch, Series 8 Fitness, and as you can see, it's still in the box. We have a brand new pull float pillow rest lounge. I was looking at that the other day, actually. We have some Legos, brand new in there. A Mickey Mouse set. Braun, I want to say it's called. Bonus edition, removes more hair in one stroke. That's brand new in there. We have some Skechers Go Golf shoes, brown. And as you can see, they're $115, size 10 and a half. We have tons of headphones. Let me get over here. It's hard to do it with one hand. Gaming headset, headphones, two purses over here. We have some Cat metal stereo headphones, some Sony extra bass headphones. Not sure if they're in there. They are in there because, as you can see, it's taped right here, and it's extremely heavy, so they're in there. Oops. These are in there too as well. These are Chrome Control stereo earbuds. As you see, they're in there as well. We have some Razer, whatever that word is, Pro Antilog headset. And as you can see, they're in there, brand new sealed. Here's the tape. We have some Bluetooth Gravity Wireless headset, high quality volume control headphones right here, and that's what they look like. Another pair of headphones, metallic headphones. As you can see, they're still in there. We have a wireless charging pad. Works with iPhone 8, iPhone 8 Plus, and iPhone X. We have a 10-foot cable. I'm thinking it's for a Android. Yes, it is for an Android. I don't have an Android. We have another audio cable. It's still in there. Just Is it in there? I'm thinking it is in there. Yes, it is. You see the little prong cord in there. We have two of these water pick water flossers. Those are still in there as well. We have a Weight Watchers Bluetooth body analysis scale. It's got, that's the front of it actually. This is what it looks like. Weight and body, body fat, body water, bone mass, muscle mass, BMI. That's pretty cool. All right, let me see. We have a heart pillow, brand new to and from pillow. We have a brand new Black & Decker coffee maker, but the only thing's wrong with it, and it was missing the coffee cup, and as you can see, it's still in plastic. We have, I think I want to say, 8 Mother's Day cards. Yes. No, 12. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Yes. Bunch of these Mother's Day cards over here. We have some Paw Patrol sunscreen. Move this out of the way. Let's see. This is a brand new battery charger. Not sure what brand it is. Let me see. Here's the brand right there. A little sleigh. Tons of these Easter baskets they threw away. Some puzzles. Tons of those. Here's some shorts with pineapples all over them. And then we have, let me move over here to this. This is a Shark Press and Refresh Garment Care System, Wrinkle Eraser. And as you can see, if you open the box, it's still in the plastic. Here's a little thing right there that goes with. Got another puzzle, some squeaky toys. Little squeaky toys. Here's a slinky. I forgot to show you these. I have 3 of these. It's so hard to do this by yourself and no hands. In one hand. 3 of these things. Let me take you guys over here and show you some posters I got. A bunch of these posters. How to Train a Dragon. Some type of princess movie. A backdrop. Go over here. I have a whole stack of these right here. It's called Bye Bye Blemish Control Kit. I have a bunch of these, as you can see. A brand new pack of these 7 Charkas Intense Sticks, brand new, and they package some LED fire and ice. 6-foot cables. I think they're for Android. Almost positive, yes, they are for Android because it doesn't say iPhone, as you see. Nexus, HTC, Samsung Galaxy. Found a brand new Xbox One controller. The box was in there, they just dumped it out, and I wasn't able to have the box. Little cute cup, sports water bottle cup. Here is all the other cups we found right here. These little cups, this one has pineapples on it, this matches the shorts. This is gold, and a brand new 4T skull jacket. These are all just security systems here. Keyless convenience. These are like different brands, I wanna say, yeah, cause this is resort lock here. A brand new basket. As you see, the tag is still on it. And this little ball you shake up, and it's got glitter in that. And I think that was about it. Now, this Walmart shopping cart, they just took it apart and we put it back together. A little floaty thing, a trash can, a toilet paper holder. It's just missing the thing, but if you go to the store, you could fix that. Another one of these balls, you just shake it up, and it has one. A poopy cushion. We found a poopy cushion for $3, but I don't think it works anymore. I think they let all the, it's probably why they threw it away, but it still can be fixed. Here's some picture frames, little thing, the missing the back, but as you can see, the retail price on it is $14.99. We found this table. another Easter basket with something in it, and I have no idea. Another ball, shake it up, it's supposed to have stars, and a bracelet from Versana, I want to say the name of it, it's Versana, and another mini bamboo basket. And I want to say that was it. No, actually, no. This right here, it was still in its box, but we took it out. It's a glass dispenser, and they did not break it at all. Like, I'm super shocked. This is what it looks like. They did not break it at all. We also found this cup and then this for your aromatherapies. It's $6. We found those as well. And this is for your patio thing. Put it on your chair. Found some kids' sunglasses, some jewelry. They're just missing one on it. A box cutter. This is broken. It's like a little mason jar jug thing for your kitchen. Then we found that crown over there. But overall, it's over $1,000 worth of merchandise. But yes, we do have the battery charger. We already showed you guys that. That is it, instead of the little Santa Claus thing over there. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to get the letters because they dumped out, and I didn't know that you had to put letters in there. But you can actually put whatever you wanted in there. But wasn't able to get those. But overall, this is, like I said, over $1,000 in merchandise. We also found a little laundry basket here. But that is it, you guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like and subscribe and comment down below on what you think. Thank you so much again for watching.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me.